When using Tinkercad, it will save you lots of time if you learn how to align objects. So if I take these two objects, and I want this to be perfectly in the center of that cube, I can click and select these two objects and click the Align button. I have many options. If I hover over these black dots, it will show me what will happen. I want to align this way, and I think I also want to align this way. You can also align more than two objects. You can click, select all of these, Align button,